At Wilson, we work with players at every level.
For all of our athletes, one of the things that Wilson prides itself on is service to the athlete.
For us, it's all about the player and how we can make the best glove for that player.
Some athletes like the gloves that we bring to spring training. They take one right out of the bag and they use it all year, and they're perfectly happy with it. Other guys are a lot more particular about their equipment.
Sometimes a player will come along with an innovation that's worth changing a glove model for. In the case of Dustin Pedroia, he has a very specific game model.
So we started working with Dustin extensively about 2 years ago, and he happened to need a unique sized glove.
He doesn't have smaller than average heart. He doesn't play smaller than average, that's for damn sure. But one thing he does have is smaller than average hands. So as a result, we've customized a lot of things on Dustin's glove, his game model glove, to accommodate the fact that his hand is smaller than average.
So Pedroia's glove is tighter around the wrist.
We took half of the pad out right here in the heel. The glove that I had that I loved when I was growing up, it had no pad in there. When it hits, I feel it in my hand.
He also loves a little bit of the longer laces so he can hear it.
So if you want to click them, you can. If you don't like that, you can always trim them.
It's an 11 and a half inch glove with a lot of style, and Dustin Pedroia's glove is his glove.
This is David Wright's glove, third baseman for the New York Mets.
With David, he's a different kind of third baseman. He's a guy that's got a rocket arm. He's got great range, but he also likes to play up on a lot of players. And as a result, he plays with a very big glove. David's glove, it's a 12-inch glove, and it's a big 12 at that.
One of the things you'll also notice about it is it's an A2K. David likes the slightly softer leather that you'll find with an A2K. It's the top 5% of all leather that we get into our factory.
What I've got right here is the Brian Wilson game model.
So it's the Pro Stock leather. It still has dual welting, which provides stability and durability to your pocket.
It's kind of a cool story. People that watch Brian Wilson pitch, particularly his competitors, know that after he completes a save, he'll throw his arms up, and that's a personal thing that he does out of commitment to somebody in his family. When we built this web with him, these three X's commemorate a team accomplishment, getting the save in the clinching game of the NLDS, NLCS, and World Series. So he sees it as a team accomplishment. He's very proud of doing that with his team, and this is a reminder to him of what he and his team accomplished when they won his first World Series.
Oftentimes we get questions, hey, what is that glove Evan Longoria is wearing? We have an answer for that. It's the EL3. You can go out and buy it in a store.
We introduced the EL3 about 3 years ago, and now it's really in this game model collection that we're talking about, because Evan's really particular about his glove as well. He really is an old school kind of a player. He loves this old school we call cross web. It's been around the game for a long, long time. It come out of our line. He saw some other older players playing with it, and he said, that's what I want, just something that's very basic, that can give me something that's very, very flexible, and that's more his style. The other thing is this color. This saddle tan color is something that he wanted us to do for him, because it's a throwback. This looks to a lot of the old gloves you saw from the 60s and 70s. We made this color for him thinking we'd do it just as something he would want. Other players around the league saw this color, loved it, and said, hey man, you gotta make us what Evan's wearing. We think that looks awesome. And this has quickly become one of the most popular colors in our line.
We give it to the player. I remember I'm doing it to Josh Hamilton this year, and Josh looked at his glove and he's like, I can't believe I can play with this glove today.
I like it stiff up top. I like this trapeze look here.
Josh Hamilton injured his thumb a few years back and it never really healed quite properly, so we had to make a glove that would accommodate the way that his thumb set back on his hand and the way that it healed.
I don't wear my glove here like this. I slide everything over here. I don't like a lot of padding here, you know, because I like to be able to feel the glove, feel the ball when it hits. It's just a beautiful glove, man.
We had a lot of players that liked the way his glove fit and the way it performed, and as a result, that's something we actually introduced into our catalog line when we started introducing our game models for various players.
These guys are great players. For those aspiring great players out there, for people that have similar types of games, it makes sense for us to offer those exact gloves to the general population.